why the hell would I walk there when I could just ride this thing? The conveniences of a first world country. Actually, no, that's wrong. The conveniences of a first... That's even wronger. Conveniences of the newer century. Because they have these things all over the world, so I can't say it's a first world country. I've been to third world countries and they have them, like Jamaica. I know DR has them too, so... Yeah, anyways, that's beside the point. I go spend $14 to take the AirTran.